long-awaited $110 million Gairezi Hydroelectric Project agreement has been signed, paving way for the commencement of works at the 30-megawatt hydro plant.
The Zimbabwe Power Company ZPC and the consortium consisting of a local partner, Intratrek Zimbabwe, and other two foreign partners, Bharat Electricals Limited and Angelique International, have inked an agreement for the construction of the 30-megawatt hydroelectric power project. The greenfield project is said to contribute to easing power moves, and the contractors should be efficient as possible in order to meet the shareholder expectations, says the ZPC Managing Director, Mr. Noah Guarero.
I believe that the transmission line and all other works and access roads go a long way to help the development of the area. So we hope that this is the beginning of more works and cooperation.
The local partner, Intratrek Zimbabwe's Managing Director and prominent businessman, Mr. Whitman Chifayo, says the consortium has all the necessary expertise to deliver on the project, and the scheme is said to benefit locals in terms of employment opportunities.
We're very happy to have managed to sign this contract so successfully, and we promise the nation that we're going to hit the ground running, we're going to be a success.
As the Young Man Project, we're happy as an indigenous Zimbabwe company that we've partnered with
One of the partners in the project, Indian engineering giant Bharat Heavy Electricals, which has an annual turnover of around $7 billion, is grateful to the Zimbabwean government for showing confidence in them.
This will be the first opportunity for us from Zimbabwe. I think we are there in the community in Africa. Zimbabwe, we have not been presented in the way. And this will be our first opportunity, and we will definitely see that we are fully satisfied. As you have said, sir, we are good at we have a lot of good facilities of training, and we are
The Gairezi Hydroelectric Project, which will be located along the Gairezi River in eastern Zimbabwe, is set to be completed in 36 months. The local partner, Intratrek Zimbabwe, is also involved in the 100 megawatt Gwanda Solar Project. Lot more of ZPC News, Harare.